We're at number 9, Texas National. A real good finishing hole for the front 9. It's a par 4, about 420 yards uphill. The green is very elevated. Once you hit your first shot, your second shot into the green is going to be approximately 25 feet uphill to a very small green.